working hard. I know you're putting in hours. I know you're putting in energy. I know you're putting in effort. And you're saying, when is this going to happen to me? When am I going to blow up? Why isn't this working for me? Why isn't this happening for me? And I'm going to tell you today, I'm telling you right now, I'm telling you today, you're not ready to blow up. You want to be a millionaire. You want to have a ripped body. You want this relationship to just come to you that's perfect. You're not ready to have it. Because you give your energy a little bit here. You give your effort a little bit here. You put in hours this day. But the next day, you slow down a little bit. And the next day, then you turn it back on. But then the day after that, you slow down a little bit. You don't give your all day, every week. See, you need to be ready before this thing's gonna happen for you. You need to be ready before you're going to blow up. Because you want the success, but you don't want the negatives. You don't want the scrutiny. You need to be successful before you can be successful. You need to be ready before the things are gonna come to you. Because what's gonna come with that is a whole lot of scrutiny, a whole lot of negatives. You gotta be able to handle it now. You gotta be able to give it. Your character needs to be there. Your integrity needs to be there. Everything about you needs to represent that person who's in the limelight before you're in the limelight. See, it's not about sprinting 100 yards. This life is not a sprint, it's a marathon. Who's out there sprinting the mile? Who's out there running a really good pace for the mile, for 10 miles, for the marathon? Who's out there doing it continually, every single day? See, we can run really fast when a dog is chasing us. When they're chasing behind our butt, then we gotta run, then we gotta sprint. But as soon as that dog goes away, you don't have to run anymore. You got to get to a point where you're getting pulled by something, where you don't have to push yourself every single day. You're getting pulled by something, to be something, to go towards this compelling vision, to go towards a future that you have a very firm grasp, a clear understanding of who you want to be. And that's going to pull you towards that direction every day. And you're going to realize, I'm in a different place if I'm not on this path. So you could be putting in the work. You could be reading the right books. You could be sending the right emails. You could be sending all kinds of good information out to people. But if you don't do it on a continual basis, nothing's gonna happen for you. If you don't give it your all, if you don't give it your integrity, if you don't give your character your best throughout every moment, because this thing is a marathon, not a sprint, nothing's gonna happen to you. Nothing's gonna happen for you. You're not gonna be that millionaire until you're ready. You have to be ready for this thing to come for you.